This one's gonna be an interesting one. This video's gonna be very similar to the video we did on MF not too long ago. Show it. We're going huge. Oh my god. Is he dodging it inside of there? Yeah, that was with Misfortune, where some of these season 11 items, they're actually just breaking champions. But with Rango Tango, it's gonna be Prowler's Claw.
Ilion, maybe a little more, a little more fierce.
So we'll see what that ends up looking like. And if they go through there, I die. If they come through here, we win the game. Hey guys, today I want to talk to all of you about a free program that simply rewards you for playing video games. Buff is an authorized Overwolf app, which means it is 100% trustworthy, and you earn buff coins for playing games. It supports so many games like League of Legends, Valorant, Fortnite, and many more. All you have to do is let it run in the background, and you will earn points while you play. It is as simple as that. There are no tricks. It is completely secure, and it won't mess with your FPS while you're playing. You can then use buff coins to purchase things in their marketplace, such as Steam cards, skins, game keys, hardware, and a lot more. So go click on the link in the top of the description right now and check them out. And thank you so much to Buff for sponsoring this video. One, two, or three. What's it gonna be? Oh, let's have some fun. Oh god, I'm going for the freaking fish. I should probably be going for the 80 carry, the one who's gonna be burning the most goodies. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Wherever you want to go, my guy, take me to a bush. Don't mind if I do. Guys, Ivern Rengar is legitimately a very, very, very strong bot lane, and I'm gonna show you why.
Interesting.
I don't know what it is, but jumping out of the bush like this is actually way too much fun. I can't help myself. I cannot help myself. This is how it's done. This is one of the combos you can do, right? W here, check this out. Just like this, just like this. Skirt, skirt. Somebody has no flash. This guy's gonna cry. This guy's gonna cry. I'm okay. Like I said, legitimate good bot lane. Can we shove this? Oh, I gotcha. I wonder if we hit level 3. Oh, no, you don't. I'm just telling you right now. If Nami. One second, please. Fuck! Yeah, let's not talk about that. All right, you know what? Ezreal's not getting fed. That's fine by me. If you want to be a sick human playing Rengar, pink the bush. Alrighty, do we go now or not? I kind of want to focus on killing that Ezreal, but that might be biting off a little more than I can chew right now. We got this fully stacked and loaded. Look at what is going on right about. I almost took that. Dude, you can play hopscotch. Actually, I feel so bad for this guy. I really do. And I don't feel bad that often for the people I kill in game, of course. All right, Leon, maybe take that part out. People might think I'm a psycho killer or something. Here's bunny food. You want to gank me, huh? Let's kill the fishy first. Then we'll focus on this guy. I'm pretty sure we're good. If he was level 6, that would definitely be... Oh my god, Ezreal's back. But the thing we're going to be doing today, let me just show you guys before we actually pull it off. Prowler's Claw, then you jump, and then you can jump again. Wow. And Leon, we'll take it from here, all right, my guy? We will take it from here. Ay, ay, ay. These guys are very annoying, I'll tell you that much. I need a bush right about now. Oh, heck yes. Heck yes, don't mind if I do. Killing those guys sounds a bit harder, so let's chill. Unless these guys really want to dance. Unfortunately, he's done diddly dead. Oh, hello. Why is this the best thing ever? Ezreal, I hope you go over there because I know how to get on top of you real fast. 500 gold to Prowler's Claw. Echo, how you doing, big guy? How you doing? We'll take that. We will gladly take that. We actually have it. 100 gold. Where can I find some tacks? Level 6. Don't mind if I do. Speaking of tacks, would you guys kill me if we made a finance channel? Just random thought, right? Stupid, right? Maybe. Eh? Ivern, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Nice heal, but... kind of wish I had that. All right, now check this out. You guys are gonna lose your mind. Alrighty, I'm pressing R now. They know we're coming. Skirt, skirt, watch and learn. The double jump. Dude, we can actually double jump. I feel like I'm playing Halo super bouncing. Oh my goodness. Give me one. I'm not afraid of it. Like in there, as far in as you can. In. Deep. I'll tank the cues for you. That works. Oh, okay, that does not work. Wait for it. That was worth it. Okay, we can turn it off now. Yeah. Oh, wow. What just happened? With bushes everywhere, along with this trap claw, we're going to be pull off some double jump, triple jump. It's going to be craziness. All right. And craziness is what we're going for. Let's get that, a little bit of that, and some of those. Here we go. Here we go. All right. What we have to do is Prowler's Claw. This is the range on that. So you can jump and then jump again after you Prowler's Claw. So the range is actually out of this world. Maybe we can do it on Ezreal right there. Let's sneak around. Oh, dude, if the creep wave comes, I think we can actually do it. Come on, buddy. What? Oh, that's awesome. That is actually freaking awesome, dude. This guy doesn't want to play anymore. He doesn't want to play anymore. The double jump range on this is actually meme-tastic. Hey there. How you doing? Oh, my goodness. I would not want to be this fishy right about now. Nowhere safe against this champion. Legitimately, if you are anywhere near us, it is a world of hurt. Let's do a little bit of this and a little more of that. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. I'm just trying to spook him right now. Burn an E something, you know what I'm saying? Ulti, that works. If I took Tower Aggro, we would have been donezo right then and there. All right, we need health back now. But our cooldowns are looking a little long. I'm not sure how we feel about this one. I am spooked, to say the least. Do we want to blow everything we have? Okay, no, we don't. No, we don't. I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Get me out of here. Yep. That was too much. Another combo we have to pull off is we jump on them, and then when they flash away, jump away, or something, then we Prowler's Claw on top of that. That sounds like a good one to me. How did that not even kill that? Hello? Hello? Y'all ready for this? Are you ready for this? Let's go this way. Oh my god, that's inside of his stun. What? Hey there, big guy. I'm good and you're not. Dude, there's bushes everywhere. We can literally do whatever the heck we want. This is a Rengar playground right now. Oh, this is the last big dog we need. Oh my god, he hurts. What's happening? What's happening? And why does this scraggy ice want to kill me right now? Ay, ay, ay. That was kind of close. Oh my goodness. Good news. No more ult. Bad news. He's still a Gragas. He just canceled me and then went to go kill my Ivern. This guy's nasty. No wonder he had the fattest shutdown of ever. All right, there's some plates here that I want. Only problem is we got an annoying, very annoying fish in front of our way. Oh, you want to dance? You want to dance? No, I tried doing the combo. That would have been so sick, dude. Oh my god, that was actually a double kill. Let's run it back, all right? This would have been so awesome. We go here, then there. Dude, I'm jumping off of my screen right now. I don't know what to say. Don't know what to say besides I'm hopping right in that ulti. Let's go this way. And why is this champion the best champion of all time? Dude, it doesn't stop. It actually does not stop. Oh my goodness, get me over there and back over that way. Okay, yeah. Maybe we need to know when to stop. Prowler's Claw makes this so much fun. I love it. Getting this dragon will be the first step to actually doing that. So let's see if we can do that, shall we? Take some damage, press W. We don't die. I like it a lot. Prowler's Claw ready. Mobility boots, check. Holy God. Honestly, I was not expecting that. Yeah, you take over. Where's Ivern when you need him? I need a bush to go inside of a right about now. Oh, I could have Prowler's Claw over it. Hello. Our ultimate is up. I think they're recalling, right? Yeah. Check this. Skirt. Oh, God, I messed up. Pretty sure I went to go, like, one-shot the minion or something. All right, Shen, come with me. We can actually lifesteal, no problemo. And we have physical vamp as well. So that's good. That's very good. Let's go this way and make some plays go down right about now. Do I dare? Oh my god. I want to go in so badly. But that is under tower, and it's actually under multiple towers. Considering they got a dong and they're not. Oh my god. I thought they turned that corner. Hello. That's what I'm looking for. What's his face has ult, so I'm very spooked of that. Let's dance. Let's go in the bush so we can pull off some shenanigans. This Rengar wants us, or Graggy Ice, whatever you want to call him. Check this. Let's go for the double bounce of Rooski, shall we? You know what? We'll jump and then Prowler's Claw after. This is what I was trying to do. And that sort of kind of worked. All right. Could have been a little cooler and a little cleaner, But you know what? We'll take what we can get and not throw a fit. I just realized we can't play the game anymore. We lost our bush. Watch it bug out and I can still jump out of this thing. I'm pretty sure if you use some abilities next to this, like the bush, it like lights up. All right, pretty sure they fixed that. Okay, well, so much for that, but let's see what we can do. We have the double bounce ready. I kind of want to use it, all right? Let's get to Ezreal by doing this. Get over here. I freaking love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. A little closer and nighty-night. Oh no. I'm going nighty-night. You know what? A good way to survive is to just go on in. What is happening? Get me over there. Get me over there. Shen, lead the way, my friend. Lead the way. We have two shots for this. There's one and there's two. Oh, money. Oh, no. Nah, I don't like bubbles. They said Nami's smurfing. I said smurfing or surfing. Yeah, freaking hilarious. All right, let's go here. Into there. Oh my god. I want to pull off a juicy double jump. All right, we'll see what we can do. Our ult's back, so this will be fun. It kind of sort of requires like the dream scenario to happen if you want to get a sick double jump off. But my god, they look so cool. Check this out. Skirt. Oh god. Okay. What? All right. I don't know what's going on. Try hard time activated. We have to stay away from Gragas. You know what? Maybe we just kill the fish once and for all. I've had enough of this. I've had enough. Do we double bounce or kill? Oh, hello. Hello. Gotcha. Did my ignite just do? Oh my god, that is amazing. I'm pretty sure I had a ravenous hydra thing on my ignite. Why is that the coolest thing ever? Don't know. Don't know. We're okay. We're okay. I can use a push right about now. Oh no. I don't like this, Gragas. All we have to do is heal a lot. Get over here. Get over here. No! Wow, I almost got one shot. This is scary stuff we're dealing with right now. Don't worry. We have 7 seconds and we got a bush. Oh my god. Sometimes we just gotta relax a little bit, all right? We just got to relax a little bit. There's a lot of them right here. And that's what's spooking me the most. We're out of the damage. I don't know how that guy just died, but now he's dead as well. Gotcha. Where are you going, Greggy Ice? Where are you going? Oh, it's the fish. The fish, for some reason, that I cannot kill. Do we go now or not? You know what? We're sending it. Wish me luck, fellas. Wish me luck. All right, I'm too scared. I'm actually too scared. And we don't have a bush to go off of unless... We pull off some real plays. Get over here. No! Not even close, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Wowzer. That was honestly a little too close for comfort, if you ask me. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Still no bush over hither. Not cool. Not cool. Alrighty. Oh, hey, there's real. Hey there, Ezzy. Can I just go over the wall? Dude, nowhere is safe when you play against. I missed the cannon. Now I'm kind of sad. Anyone home? Oh my god. Oh my god. Did you hear that? My floor just broke. Holy Jesus. That was scary. But if we jump on Gragas, he's just going to E and mess our day up. They know they can stop me. Nami, it's much harder, but actually, she has her ult. How do I fake a jump? I want to bait out his E. Oh, you know what? I know what to do. I know what to do. Jump on him, flash out of it like a mad genius. Mad freaking genius. Y'all ready for this? Are y'all ready for this? Oh, you just done goofed. You just done goofed. That turret's not gonna save you, my dude. That turret is not gonna save you. If I jumped a bit faster, I could have pulled off some real plays. We have access to do anything from this point right here. Coming through. Oh, not the freaking thing. Oh my goodness. Yes, yes, yes. Get over here. Get over hither, get over hither. Back to the bush, away we go. I got an itch on my back. Oh God, that's bad. Jen, bring him over here. As long as we fight on our terms, it is F-R-E-E. Not even close. We could pop R, but I don't think we need to, unless. Yep, she definitely has, why did I know she had flash? Do we press it or not? I feel like we just played safe. Yeah, go Dragon. Self-control, buns. Self-control. I'm going to go ahead and give you guys some food for thought, all right? When you're insanely fed and your flash and ultimate are up, sometimes using them for the free straggling kills might not always be worth it if you know you're going to have a game-winning fight coming on up. I see too many AD carries do this. They build their flash for a random possible kill or tiny outplay or whatever. When the next fight is going to be game deciding that having it there, you'll be much, much better off. Speak of the devil, here we are. Oh, that guy is out. 4 days, dude. I feel bad for that guy. Let's try to pull off the super bounce, super jump one more time, alrighty? So, long range mode, you go here. Then, alright, I messed that one up. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Get this wave off me. What is happening? You know what? Heimer's dead. That's all that matters, okay? Maybe doing it for multi-form is a little harder than I thought. What in the world? We just somewhat semi-juked that. Let's go back mid. I have a Rengar, folks. Play it now. I feel like if you get really good at Rengar, it is one of those bot lanes that is craziness. How did I miss that? Don't know. Don't care. Sup, fish boy. Here we go. I want to real bad. Let's go this way. Now, killing this guy is someone that matters. Because he can cancel us whenever the heck he wants, and I don't like it. But you might press R if you can. Wait for the bubble, then you strike. All right. All right. That guy's sad, and that guy's dead. Oh, my God, yes. Sometimes when you juke, it'll bite you in the booty pretty hard. Not gonna lie. Is Ivern dead? No. Why does Ivern have to be dead? He's our boy. He's the one that enables us to do whatever the heck we want. Ult's up in 10. Question is, do we go for the win or the Baron? It's the win every single time. Every single time. I think I popped him out of it a little too soon. Just kidding. We're good. Oh, kill these towers, please. Please, please, please. Minions, tank better, tank harder. Here we go. Here we go. Now, let's see if we pull it off one last time. Prowlers into the jump. Y'all ready for this? Here goes nothing. There it is. That is so sick. Oh, we got a bush in business. I love it. It has to be quick or else it definitely does not work. Munch, munchity munch. Dude, we can jump on the Nexus. Rawr. Hey there, minions. How you doing? All right, that one kind of tripped me out a little bit. Oh, money. Money, money, money. I love it, I love it. Let's not get ulted into the Nexus. That would definitely suck. Yo, Dong boy. How you doing? Dude, I just want to hop around and kill everything. All right, Gragas does not want to fight, but we'll go ahead and yoink the Nexus. That's a wrap. Let me know what you think. Is this a bug or an in-game mechanic? All right, maybe we'll show you guys one more time. One more time. We'll do it on the Nexus as well, which will be the best part about all of this. So, you press R, go next to something you can jump on. Prowler's Claw, then straight to the Nexus. Boing, boing. All right, that one, it didn't really show up, but you get where I'm going at. In-game mechanic or Season 11 bug? Which team are you on? Thumbs up helps a lot, and hopefully we'll see you tomorrow. We'll see you today. Peace out.